Mulivinaka Fiji, and welcome back to Chechemon. If you're just joining us on this segment, this is our five-year special, and we're taking a trip down memory lane, highlighting some of the interesting interviews, shoots, and productions since our debut in 2013. Take a look. So we're here at the Grand Pacific Hotel. It is the eve of the Andy Stanley Cup pageant. Behind me, we have the 2014 finalists that will be contesting the title of the Andy Stanley Cup pageant. Now, the young women of Sewanee's Andy Dhakombau School promised us a great show, and they did just that. Their creativity, talent, and poise, showcased by the young women of the Rukuni Vendakua, was just magnificent.
If there was one thing I would do to change ACS, I would surely change it for the betterment of the school. I would like to introduce e-learning because I believe that this would encourage and motivate us into different aspects of learning which can help us in our academic results in ACS.
Wallace here, Fiji. Welcome back to Chechemon and to our brand new postcard segment. In this segment, we check out some of the exciting shopping destinations around Fiji. And we begin with the fashion, lifestyle and accessories from the fashion and friendly north capital of the north, Lambasa. This month, we are in the hidden paradise of Savu Savu.
This month, I'm in the province of Mba.
This month, we are keeping it Cheche in Nausori, my hometown, and in the province of Tailevu. This month, I'm in the province of Ra. Bula Fiji, or as they say in Samoa, Talofa. Welcome to one of the most fashionable destinations right here in Polynesia. This is the home of Mena. This is the home of the Miss South Pacific pageant. If you love style, you will love Chechemon. Assalamu alaikum, welcome back to Chechemon and welcome to Singapore. I trust you're enjoying the show this evening and my trip to the Lion City with thanks to Fiji Airways. From the Lion City of Singapore, the Melbourne Cup Fashion Show. Photo shoots on the exotic Tavaroa Island Resort to the runways of Fiji Fashion Week and the Fijian Fashion Festival. The Chechemon production crew was part of the creative shoots, including much more over the years. Tonight marks our 5 years on FBC TV, and I hope you're enjoying our special as we highlight some of my favorite memories. Time for a short break, more special highlights next.
Since I was a child, I have been drawn to more tropical climates. I mean, as especially for a vacation, you know.
In 2015, Chechemon was given the exclusive television interviews with U.S. actors Tyler Blackburn and Ian Harding. The duo are stars in the hit show Pretty Little Liars.